with another video playing the most realistic YouTube simulator ever. So far, at least. And as you see, I've already played it a little bit. Like, I have 48,000 views and 4,392. Okay, I'm just gonna be working on it. What we're doing is we are... going to do this. We're going to go inside, and as you see, we have the 1024. We're about a minute-ish halfway done, because I mean, I want to play this game to test it out. Like, you can click the mouse and E if you're on the mouse and keyboard. Like, I can click fast. Okay. If you want another video, comment, because I can't make another video. I'll probably make another video showing you all the code. Like, as you can see, I'm verified. That's a code. And I'll tell y'all how to get that later. But let me show you. Like, did I get on my SD card storage? I don't think I did. Yeah, I did. But look, you have to, like, get so close for you to go in, and then video editor. You, like, actually look like you can see, like, it actually do this. It's really cool. Like, look, then you got all your SD card, then you export video. Then it's really cool. Like, it's really cool. Like, look, you can see at the bottom tabs. And look, like, you actual edit. Like, that's me. I'm making a move. I'm gonna do another one. I'll do three. Because you can, like, save thumbnails, but you have to do everything as thumbnails except click it and do everything real fast. But, oh crap. I need to get back on my computer. Now we go to YouTube and then see, like, you can edit profile. Like, look, that's insane. And look, video one, then the thumbnail. This looks good. Then generate title. How to beat. No, we aren't doing that one. How to get Meowto Pokemon. Yeah, that looks like Meowto right there. Makes sense. Let's see. Woo! We got that money. And then look, like, over time it goes up. Like, it doesn't just go up like all that stuff. Alright, we're gonna go get some stuff right now. Let's see. Okay, so we can't really get some stuff. Okay, guys, I will be showing you how to get the verified symbol in this video. I will be showing you how to get the verified symbol. Oh, crap. I will be nice. I will give you one of the codes. But my boy, Indian, he's really good. Try the blank challenge. Yeah, looks good. Now let's see. Now we're gonna check out the map. There's more, there's secrets. There's really good secrets that I'll show you about. Like, look. Like, chat. Would you like to sell yourself? Yeah. Looks like you are ineligible. Come back to me when. I almost click on something else. I forgot what that means. When you get every computer and camera, you'll be able to sell your soul. I like the cool purple right there. When you sell your soul, I will take all your money, SD, SD space, cameras, computers, upload videos, and edit the video. In exchange, I will give you 5 tokens. Cool. No, I would not like to sell my soul. And then, as you see, then we go into the furniture store. Like, look at this. Like, how the detail on this. The detail on this is just insane. Like, not series, champion series. Champion series. Like, look, I guess they're sponsored by them. I guess. What's this? Indie chair. What's this? Use code YTZ. Oh. Aw. I don't have money. House styling. Saturation. I want it all the way up. I want everything all up. Brightness. Go up. Spend 24 hours total on game. Spend 100 hours total on game. Spend 5 hours total on game. That's what you gotta do. Okay, I'm not planning on spending this. But, like, as you see, you can see it slowly going up. Okay, you go in the codes, and as you can see, I already have it typed in. But what you do, you have to do this specifically. Capitalize V, V-E-R-I-F-I-E-D, and then already redeemed. And then, as you can see, as you can see up there, my name is verified. Okay. Like, look, verified. That's how you do it. That's how you get the verified symbol. And then, let's see, can we buy anything? Okay, we can buy that camera. I wanna buy a camera or a computer. Ooh, look at the brand new camera. Not that bad. I wanna use the wrist for SD card storage. Because they made it where it's not so like pay to win no more. Like, you can't buy infinite SD card storage. You can buy where you get like double the SD storage on price. But let's see, let's edit our video. Spam alert. Ooh. Done. Oh, I'm about to sneeze, I feel like. Wait, I don't need one. Okay, here we go. This, 2 subscriber special. I'm clickbait now. I'm just clickbait now. I'm clickbaiting, guys. I got the clickbait. We're about to hit 600k views. Okay, but let's go check out the rest of the map. mess with other people's base. I don't know who's messing the server. Team plane. No, that's like, I don't know what that is. Let's visit other people's house now. Like, I have my house locked. Because, I mean, I don't want nobody to rob me. Let's see, not settings. Secret codes, not that. I already showed you what that was. And they also have a premium ability. If you have Roblox Premium, then you can teleport to the shop or something like that. But in the end, like, made a deal with Roblox or something like that. But, in the end, is pretty cool, dude. I really like, he's verified on YouTube. He deserves it because, I mean, he's a really good developer. He is a really good developer. It's just his other games die, and some people spent so much time on YouTube Simulator, and now it's just dead, and he ain't updating it no more. But I mean, games die. It's just I feel like he's going through them so fast. But I mean, he's a really good developer. He makes really good made out games. Look at the fire chair. Right there, fire chair right there. Fire chair right there, boys. Spam clicking on the mouse and the E key. We don't need Photoshop. YouTube. Upload. Giving homeless guy $5. Clip bait or buy him Pepsi Max. Get three of them. Oh no, so I bet a YouTuber I watch bought that. I bet he did. Wait, what's this up here? They should make these houses viable. They should do something with these houses. I can get up here and see. Can I get up here? Sure. I might have to go up over here. Looks like there's like sort of a climbing thing. Look, I'm up here. Can you not get up over where our mansion is? Well, I mean, as you can see, I'm attempting to be the best of the best, but I skip their games. But look at that, just the brightness, because of all the things not loading. But I mean, I guess that's it. That's really all I got. I will see you guys later, but and make sure hit the bell, like, and subscribe. See you later. For more Roblox content, see me on here. Bye.